We will now do a demonstration of the MaxAx 10 ton vertical electric log splitter single phase. We will demonstrate how to set the height control on the axe. Press down the two levers, left and right. Keep pressed on the left hand lever. Turn off the machine. Loosen the black plastic nut in the back. Bring up the steel rod as far as it will come. And tighten the plastic nut again. And turn back the machine downwards. And you should stay in that position. We will now put on the split weight. We don't recommend doing this, splitting logs against the grain, but we will do this just to demonstrate the power of this machine, the 10 ton log splitter. This log is approximately 22-23 inches in diameter. Serious power in this machine. Pretty long log. It's important always to tamp the crocodile in feet on the log while you're squeezing and splitting the log. You can see now that the stick wedge works well. We will now change the set position for the log table to the second position. Easy to change with the spring-loaded pins, 4 inches needed. This log is approximately 27-28 inches long. There is a fine big piece of wood. It's good practice in the evening when you're finished sticking to bring the axe down to the bottom by pressing the two left and right handles. You bring one handle and the left handle, switching off the machine, bringing the dipped height control rod up to the last, squeezing the black plastic nut, start the machine again, just so the axe cannot go back up to the last. That is good for the hydraulic system if you are going to be the next day. It is good to let the hydraulic system warm up for about 3 to 5 minutes in the morning. We now loosen the back plastic nut and it returns to its full height position. As I say, it is good to do this after letting the machine warm up for 3 to 5 minutes in the morning before you start working, to let the hydraulic oil warm up.